Hi everyone, my topic is the interesting place in Virginia. Do you know clearly about underwater environment? If not, you should come to Virginia Aquarium. I think that's the interesting place in Virginia. I chose that topic because I want to make something helpful for international students who come to another country to study without family. This is the my interesting place website. It's like Animal Underwater Museum. It's not only a kind of fish, they still have retail and different type of bird. You can check right here, animal and its habits. They show you not all animal they have, just some kind. You can see, and when you come over there, not only for fun, you can get more knowledge. You can see, you can try in education adventure. They have a lot of system program here. Every piece have different habit and food sometimes, so they can live together. Maybe they can have competition. Sometimes some guys can live together without competition or contradiction. Let me show you the example right here. Shark and ray, shark, ray, and some small fish can live together. I really don't know why, but I think shark live in the middle of the ocean, between, and ray live deeper. Deeper than sexual, that's okay. Let's move to underwater habitat. Is very beautiful. You can see the decoration. Here, very colorful. A lot of color. With a lot of color and different color stone and coral. And you can see this picture have a lot of small fish with different, a lot of color, different color. Let me show you some. Just special fish. You can see. Right here, you can. Now let me show you the crab retail Commodore Baron. And after that, that's the first building, and then you can go through to go to the second building. They have two buildings. you to visit. The second building have just have some boards like this. It's not special, it's just very normal. But yeah, that's it. I think that's all in my interesting place, but you can see another is, let me show you this, a they call, I think this is the best place to visit in Virginia, Luray Cavern. This is one of the best place to visit in Virginia. You can enjoy a tour inside a cavern to see the amazing natural rock formations and the amazing ocean pie. That place sounds too striking. Besides exploring the Luray Cavern, you can also visit all the attraction park of the cavern, such as the garden maze and the car and carriage caravan museum, where you can see vintage Bugatti and Rolls Royce up. That's it. Let me show you. Too small. Yeah, this is basal type rock. I hope you enjoy my topic. Thank you. Bye.